Okay, namaste. Hello, everybody. I hope all of you are doing awesome, fantastic, lovely, rocking, and happy. Most important, I hope all of you are happy. So today in on Radio Diva, we discussed about body shaming, how body shaming, how look shaming, how complexion, how all this is such an integral part of our society. I mean, look at ads for marriages, look at anything. I mean, gori ladki, gori sundar sushil ladki chahiye sabko. Everybody looks, I mean, is after looks. Why can't we look beyond looks? This was one question that we discussed, and it was nice to get everybody's input on it, because I realize ki this is so integral part of our society. In fact, people are called with the name of like Kalu, Motu, na Chotu if you are short. So everything has a name. Why can't we accept people and like them for what they stand for, the value system, the love or the nature or the characteristics of a person counts much more than anything else. I feel that. What do you think about it? Do let me know. And yes, it's an important topic that we need to realize and we need to talk. See, I after I lost mom, you know, fitness is in first in my mind. I really want to be fit and I'm working towards it. But again, I keep telling ki I don't want to look like a model. I don't have to look like, I mean, I don't have to starve and then get into a particular size zero to be desirable. If somebody loves me, will love me for the kind of person I am. And if that person loves me for my looks, then that person doesn't really love me. They just love the appearance and na, kehte na ki, I mean, none of us are gonna look like this forever. One day we are gonna get old. So I think, let's start loving people for what they stand for rather than for their appearances, for their external appearance and for anything that is immaterial. Let's look beyond looks and let's love beyond looks. Let's look beyond looks and let's love beyond looks. It was lovely just sharing my thoughts with all of you. I might be wrong, I might be right, whatever. And nobody's wrong and nobody's right. But yes, let's agree to disagree. Thank you so much. Keep smiling, keep shining. And this is RJ Diva signing off.